started writing this song about Chris Gantry. End up writing about Dennis Hopper and Johnny Cash and Norman Norbert, Funky Donnie Fritt, Billy Swan, Bobby Newirth, Jerry Jeff Walker, and Paul Siebel. And Ramblin' Jack Elliott had a lot to do with it.
See him wasted on the sidewalk in his jacket and his jeans, wearing yesterday's misfortunes like a smile. Once he had a future full of money and love and dreams, which he spent like they was going out of style. And he keeps right on a-changing, for the better or the worse, and searching for a shrine he's never found, never knowing if believing is a blessing or a curse, or if the going up is worth the coming down. He's a poet. He's a picker. He's a prophet. He's a pusher. He's a pilgrim and a preacher, and a problem when he's stoned. He's a walking contradiction, partly truth and partly fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. He has tasted good and evil in your bedrooms and your bars, and he's traded in tomorrow for today, running from the devil's lord and reaching for the stars, and losing all he loved along the way. But if this world keeps right on turning, for the better or the worse, all he ever gets is older and around, from the rocking of the cradle to the rolling of the hearse, the going up was worth the coming down. He's a poet, he's a picker, he's a prophet, he's a pusher, he's a pilgrim and a preacher, and a problem when he's stoned. He's a walking contradiction, partly truth and partly fiction, taking every wrong direction on this lonely way back home. And there's a lot of wrong directions on that lonely way back home.